It's my turn. Strong but sugar. Hey, listen, all you're gonna need is a set of hand weights, or what if they don't have hand weights?
I got
what do you got?
Vinegar and sweet chili sauce.
Of course you do.
So good sugar.
Cans, any household goods, you know, take a can, put some water in, it doesn't matter. Mat and a towel. We're gonna hit a couple body parts. We'll set up the picture of what the plan is today, but if you're normally with me a couple days a week, you know what to expect. First of all, I have a specific shirt on and it doesn't match this music. Can you pick some music for us? Is there something better you think could think of? Oh, that's better. A little bit of volume too, yeah?
Okay.
Are you ready? Amy, are you ready?
Are you too legit to quit?
Do you see it all? Does that make sense? That's why I wear it, not her.
All
right, here's the plan. Squats for two and up for
two.
Down for two. That's why she's the squirrel. Sit down. Yeah. You sit down. No, stand up. Woo. All right, here's the plan. We're going to do these for a long time. You got time, all right? Drop. Half. Down and up. Follow it. Down and half. Down. You can sing.
No.
Down.
Nobody
can. Half. One more. Yep. All right. Change those squats. Three down, one up. Three, two, one. Push through the heels.
Hey guys,
three,
the time.
Two, one. And drive it up. Three, two, one. Back row. Can you hear me okay? Three, two,
I don't think I can.
One. Not yet. Three, two, I'll be quiet. Are you in time?
She can't do it.
Down.
Oh,
we missed it.
That was my fault.
Half.
Oh, crap.
Down and up. Low. Half. Get down there. Lift. Down. A little bit lower this time. Oh. Down. You got one more. One more. Do a four count down.
Yes, okay.
Four, three, two. Hold it there. For four, three, two. Bring it up. For four, three, two. Again. Woo. Neighborhood kids coming by. Karina's garage. Three, two, one. Bring it up. For four, three, two. Ready? Four, three, two. Are you getting tired yet?
No.
Let's do it. Down, half, down, and up. I'm starting to get a little warm.
Hey, hey.
Down and up. You better be waving at us. Two
more
tips. Drop. Half, down, and up. Hold it as low as you can. Get down there. Get down there. Get that butt down. Holding. How long can you stay here? You're not even here anymore. Stand it up. Shake it out. This time, we go together. Down for two, up for two. Squeeze those inner thighs.
Keep foot.
You just want to sing.
It's one of those things where I'm making up lyrics, you know?
Get what, get what?
Get some butt. Get a butt.
My people,
butt, get butt,
I wish you were here to listen to this. That's why she's the squirrel. I'm all on the count.
I'm a sugar right now, you're the squirrel.
No, I'm the sugar. Always. Do it. Drop. Half. Down. Knees together. Down. Lift the chest. Proud. We're working another specific body part. The biscuits. Squeeze them.
You got sugar biscuits.
Three down. One up. Three. Two. One. Bring it up. My heart rate's starting to come up.
Sugar bun.
Three. Butter your biscuits.
Don't go strawberries and some chocolate.
Three, two, one.
Are
you ready for the 4x4s? Are you?
No. Oh, I thought you said right now.
Four count. Four, three, two. Hold it. Four, three, two. Bring it up. Four, three, two. Again. Three, two. Hold it. Three, two, one. Bring it up. Four, three, two. You about done with this? Four, three, two, stay here. Hold it. Get the butt down. That's why we pray. Oh, that's a different Instagram song.
Yeah, that's a different shirt.
Get down, get down, get down. Get that butt down. Hold it. 100. Just felt like throwing that number out there. You got 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out.
Ooh.
How'd you do?
Good.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you doing this with us? Moving on to the chest series. This is where the weights are going to come in. Heavy or light. Don't need them at all. But we're going to be pressing that weight up. If you were to look at me from above, that's what you need, mirrors on the ceiling. We're going to be pressing. Working those chesticles. That's that chest region. Too legit.
You too legit.
So there's options along the way. I'll give you plenty of opportunity to make some changes. We're going to start with those arms completely extended. Take the knuckles to the sky. You're going to work with the breath. You're going to inhale on the way down. At least I hope you are. You're going to exhale on the way up with the effort. Here's the plan. We're going 2x2, out wide. Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Sure.
She said sure. Let's try it. We go up and down.
Yes,
up.
Sugar.
Now squeeze.
Sure.
Let's see how long I can keep the squirrel's attention.
Hey! I put up full time.
Out, girl. And down. Up. Together. I'm just so happy you guys are here with us. So grateful that we have this opportunity to come to you live. Take it halfway. Hold it. Are your toes tapping? My toes will start tapping. Little toes right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
I'm out of my head!
Push it up. Alternate, right? Oh, wow. Then left.
Let me see your ring. What's that to do?
Right. Then left. Right. This is actually an instructor to right.
We're giving away a trade secret.
So don't pay attention. Back to both. We go out.
I cannot go.
Yeah, girl. I don't even want people to think I am. Eyes up. Exhale. Are you ready to hold it one more time?
No.
Nobody wants to. Let's do it. Halfway. Hold it.
I know you want it.
Don't you dare.
I know you want it. I got to move.
Lip pulse right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All the way up. Down. Half. Down and up. You remember this? Woo! Knock it out. You're the hottest bitch in this place. Happy so lucky.
You're the hottest sugar in this place.
Last time, halfway. Hold it. Did I say 100 already? I did.
Can I put my elbows on the ground?
No.
Okay.
No. Take it up. 1 inch. Take it down. 1 inch. Push it all the way up. Now turn those weights. Fingernails face each other. We got flies. Push the elbows out. Your fingers are a mirror of each other. Yeah? We're going wide and low. Together. Inside Joe. Don't do it. How you feeling, Amy?
Ow!
Are you squirrely?
Yeah, that's right. Shh. I'm feeling squirrely.
These weights are getting to be too much for you. That's the point. We're looking to stress that muscle fiber.
Next bit.
Fatigue the muscle. Ooh. 150. I just said 100 last time. Easy does it. All right. You can continue off the double. Or if you like, you can alternate. Do that right and left. Your choice. Alternate or go with both. If you like, you alternate. One set and both. Ah, choices. Alternate, right?
Hey.
in that vinegar away. We're pulsing.
Go for
straight
a
up.
Time.
Let's go. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 3, 3, 3. I seem to be stuck. 3.
I'll put her again if you want.
Last one. Push it all the way up. Give yourself a little hug. One arm flops across the other.
It's okay to hug yourself.
Oh. Heart rate's up. How you doing? It's time to get on those feet. Take your time. We move on to the back series. We're getting through this pretty quick. Legs, chest, back, arms. We'll be done. Are you so glad you decided to join us? Back series. Weights. We've been working in the deadlifts and the rows. So one of the things we want to pay attention to is the flat back of these rows. So we're not arching the back, squeezing the shoulders in. You want to stand up nice and proud, little curve in the back. You get that booty back and you try to get the flat back. Now if you don't feel it on the way down, we'll give you some options. Are you ready?
Sorry, squirrel. What?
She said what? Deadlift. We're going two down, two up. Knees a little bit soft. Feet a little lighter than your shoulders. Look off into the distance. Pull your stomach in. We're going down for two and up. Now you really want to focus on what's going on in the bootay. Down for two. Stomach tight. Down for two. Those weights really aren't doing much. They're just giving you some counterbalance.
Is that the woman next to me?
The woman next to me is a squirrel. She has got me burning for days. Good, stomach nice and tight. Push those hips back a little bit more. If you're not feeling it in your hamstrings yet, why don't you think about maybe taking your gaze up? A little bit there? No?
Yes!
Good answer. And 417 to go. We're going to turn these into rows soon. Are you glad?
Yes.
Your rows.
Go there. Make some noise. It sucks.
It does. Back row, how are you doing? Get ready. Drop. Pull. Drop. Stand it up. 1, 2, 3. Let's just get that back.
I have never done this. It's going to be my life. First for everything, baby.
No, we need to get that big ball out. Come on. We're doing great. Pull. You can always opt to get different weights along the way if you're tougher than you think. Oh, girl, this should have been yesterday with the yoga. Drop, pull, drop. Good, butt back, pull. This is for those shoulder blades. Squeeze,
tight.
Yep. All right, let's change it up. We're gonna do three of them. Stay there for 3, 2, and 1. Nice, do it again.
Three kids when I need them.
Two?
Wait, roll them.
Oh, oh, kid, your kids are awful big. I don't know, I'd like to see that. Drop. 3, 2, last one. Shake it out. How you doing? You take those deadlifts to 3 and 1. Shake it a little lower if you want. But once again, those knees are soft. Let those weights hang in front of it. So nice and tight. Are you coming? Don't make me do this by myself. Oh, she's here. Never mind. We're going 3, 2, 1. Through the heels. 3, 2, 1. Nice flat back. You look fantastic.
Looks a little suspect.
Does it? Looks like I'm biting in the ass.
Social distance.
3.
Keep your teeth out of my booty.
1. 3, 2, 1. We're getting ready to row again. 3, 2. Hi. Row with me, baby. Woo! 1, 2, 3. Yes. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Woo! Creating a garage. We've got the hashtag.
Hashtag creating
a garage. Let's do 3 of them. Stay there. 3, 2. Yep. 1,200 to go. Drop.
Hashtag sugar sucks.
2. Special shoes are for you. 2 more. 3, 2. Good. Last one. Take that right foot back. You're going to get in a split stance. Amy, stay where you are. I'm going to show these guys what we're up to. We're going to be starting to work the rear fly. You're going to take the right arm back, then the left arm. The split stance is for the gravity. I want you to lean into it a little bit. You can keep that elbow bent. Imagine you're smacking that person in Safeway behind you that says, excuse me, did you get two rolls of toilet paper? Because I'm sure the limit's one. Smack.
They can't return that either.
Yep. Now if that supporting leg gets tired, you switch it. Good. All right, let me see how tough you are. We're gonna try both together. We only got 10. Are you ready?
Yes.
You got 10.
Uh-oh.
9. 8. Stomach tight. 7. 6. I miss you. 5. 4. 3. 2. Good. Last one.
Woo!
I want you to give those shoulders a nice shrug. I'm feeling pretty good. How are you doing?
Good. Woo! What you got next, sugar?
So the big muscles are done.
Oh,
let's work on the pretty muscles. I got triceps coming for you. I'm going to set my weights down just for a second. We're going to work the tricep kickback. Many of you have done that before, but we get in that same split stance, so we get a little bit of gravity. So if you want those lighter weights, now would be a good opportunity. We're going to start with the singles. We'll do some overhead press, and we'll change it up along the way. Sound good?
Sure.
Sure. That's not what I was looking for. Sure.
Sure, sugar.
All right, we start with those weights tucked up right by your armpits. Get your elbow up high, and we're just going to do some extensions, single arm. When you're ready, there, right, that's perfect. And left, right. Now you're measuring the heft of this weight right now, too. If you're already starting to struggle, it might be an opportunity to downgrade. And who cares, right?
Garbanzo beans.
Who cares? See a little plastic Target bag over there? A broom? We should turn the camera on so you can see what we see. Uh-oh, she's got it.
Squirrel!
Good.
This is dangerous.
Nice. You're gonna take both weights, stack them together, overhead. Elbows gonna point up. Your arms cover up the sound of my voice. We're only taking it halfway down, right? That's easy for you, babe. You're gonna lift and lower as I hit you right in the face. Now, if this weight combination doesn't work for you, feel free to grab the ends of both, nice and tall. Lift and lower. That stomach needs to be locked in. I'm gonna come and look at yours. Is it tight? Good. You got 8. 7. Oh my goodness. Now if you turn it the other way, just give me a shot every time. Oh, there it is.
3. 2.
Now listen, your arms come back down, you're just gonna lift it. Starts at the hip. You're just lifting the arms straight, don't kick. Straight. Straight. Yep,
and now it's
don't kick it, Angel. Straight. Now if you like, you turn those hands, lift. So palms to the sky. This should be rough. You let me know if it is. You let me know if it is. Lift, can you do 3 more?
Yes!
2. Good. Last one. Shake it out a little bit. You take those weights and just let them dangle. We go back to the top. Do you remember? The tricep kicks. Split stance. Right. Get the elbow up high. Is your stomach tight? Have I said that enough? Is your stomach tight? Just hold it in until the day you die. It's easier. Good. Now we advance. Let's try both. You got 8. 7.
Strong. 5.
How many? See, we can't count.
No.
I need Kim here. Where are you, Kim? Last one. Stack them, take them overhead, or just use one. We start in that up position, cover the sound of my voice. Are you ready? We're going down and up. Oh, you really muscle through this one. Great triceps.
Or great triceps.
Woo! Lift. Animals.
I usually recommend twerking at the same time.
Twerking with a tequila bottle. Maybe not here. Maybe another event. We'll do something different. Can you do 3 more?
Yeah.
2. Good. Now I want you to quickly bring those arms down. We're going to finish with that extension. Your arms are straight. They start out about hip level. You just lift. We'll turn the palms at the very end. That's for you.
Sorry. See, you don't listen in directions.
What?
Well.
What? That's a squirrel for you.
Uh-huh. Something shiny.
Start turning those palms. Good, good. Now this time I want you to hold it back there. You're gonna pull some together for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. fluffy, puffy, flabby arms. Okay, you can stick around then. Our bicep, anxious to see what she has. Hey, it might be a good opportunity for a quick drink.
Oh, water. Oh.
We need to get this one back in the studio soon. This is your last round. Are you excited? Bicep curl is how we start. You want to think about keeping your elbows right over your hips. I want you to stand up nice and tall, feet just a little wider than your shoulders. You're going to start with single curls. Take them to the middle of your chest. At any point in time, you want to upgrade or downgrade, knock yourself out. Get those shoulders down and back. Thanks for being here, by the way. Are you ready? Right.
Woo!
And left, just so I can go. Show. Damn!
You know, there's good. So many people at home that just sitting on their butts watching Netflix, letting their brain just...
Are you sitting at home?
Not y'all! I mean, you might be at home, but you're working guns right now, baby.
Damn! Now, if this is okay for you, you continue on with the alternating. But I'm getting ready to burn it down a little bit. She's burning it up. We're burning it down. Are you ready?
Burning what down?
If you're able, take them both arms. Up to the chest. Down. Easy. Take your time. I am currently too legit. Now, if you chose a good weight, you're starting to feel a little heat right above your elbow. Am I right? Unless you spilled some spicy sauce.
Yourself. It's a spicy sugar sauce, too.
Spicy sugar sauce, yes. Are you ready? We're getting ready to do a little bit of isometric work. Take it halfway. Hold it. Same distance between your wrists as between your elbows. Hold it. Stand up nice and tall. How long can you stay here? Yours are just nice. I just feel like you're kicking yours off. Pulsing.
You eight, can still
seven,
the
six,
way.
Five,
Excellent.
Four, three, two.
Good
Listen,
one.
We pulse it. Out. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it. Now listen, your pulse is three up. We go three, two, one, and all the way down. Three, two, one. I'm feeling this. Three, two, one. You look at how make you do the eight count one.
I think my sweet chili's Ooh. Heavier.
Sweet, sweet little baby chili. Wait, two.
Sweet little sugar.
Three, two, one. Relax. Rest Woo. Up.
Now you're another set with just this. I'll keep going.
She does have hand weights.
I know, but it's more realistic. Not that really has hand weights, no.
These are hammer curls
this
now.
This is being relatable. I got you.
All right, hammer it just to the shoulder and right back down. Like you got a handle in your hand, some dumb little briefcase nobody needs anymore. Nice and tall.
She didn't tell me what to do.
We're having a great time. I wish you were here. Are you ready? We're going to both. Up. Slow. It's almost 2 count. This is the part where I normally walk around and check on people. How you doing? You must be new here.
I am new.
Thank you for joining us today.
You're welcome, sir.
Take it halfway. Hold it.
Look at my effervescent
bubbles. Ooh. Pulsing. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Pulse them away. For eight, seven, six, five.
What was that? Five,
two, and one. Remember that pulse? Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Drop it down. Three, two, one.
They're burning. Can you do one more?
Maybe.
How about this? Take it halfway. Hold it. We cap it off with a little shoulder work. Ready?
Oh, no
right.
Intended.
And left.
Capping off them sugary arms.
Gotta get the tops. Right.
This is also bartending practice.
Left. Are you ready? We're gonna go home. Eight. Tall. Strong. Ooh. Mixing that drink. Milk. Money.
That's right.
Four. Three, two, last one. Woo! Fantastic. You got the opportunity today to work your legs, your back and your arms. Fantastic work.
And y'all, thank you for hanging out with us today, because guess what? No matter what's going on in the world, and I know it's frustrating not being able to be in the club with all your faves, but guess what? You're stronger than you think. And the fact that you showed up today, again, speaks volumes. I'm the squirrel.
I'm the sugar.
And we just want to say thank you so much for spending some time with us again. More to come, you guys. Hashtag sugar and squirrel. Share the love with your friends, with your people. Mwah.